to the bliss. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. Your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father. And I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.